so proud of all of you, because all of you have unlocked an amazing celebration. You are the only ones in this school that have unlocked and leveled up to this party. Everyone in here, yes. All right, you might ask, how did I unlock this party? Well, this is what you did. Number one, you came to school all the time. Number two, you were very good in school. You didn't get in trouble. Number three, you got good grades. So because you got good grades, you came to school, and you didn't get in trouble, you are the only ones in the school that get to go to this special party. Now, we had this party last night after school called the Fall Festival. Raise your hand if you came last night. So a lot of you did, some of you didn't. We kept the party open, and you guys get to do it again. Yep. Now, let's go over some of the stuff we have. Are you ready? Right here. This first game right here, that's the spin game. You spin the wheel and you get a chance to win amazing prizes. Next to that, you get popcorn. Which is the mom over there. She told me they can't be mixers, but there's only two of them there. And we'll be lining one over to the other. Mrs. Turner over there, she is winning a game called the Donut Dangle, where you try to eat a donut without using your hands. Mrs. Verdaco, she's doing nachos. Mrs. Matthews has cotton candy. Mrs. Smith right there, Miss Clark, they are doing special drinks called Spider Cider and Swamp Juice. We'll have those over there. Right over there, we have a game called the Witch Pitch, where you can win candy. Next to that one, we have the Hall Throw. You can win candy. Mr. Henry is doing the pumpkin toss game where you can win candy. Way over here we got the acorn game where you can make your own acorns and eat them. We also have freezy pops you can get. And then after all that, you might need to come up here and dance. You want to dance? We call this party the Renaissance Party. We're going to be doing more parties like this. So when we're done, we're getting pizza too, by the way. When we're done, I want you to go back to class. 5, 4. When we're done, I want you to go back to class. Tell your friends what they need to do so they can go to the next party with you, all right? When I turn the music on, you may begin, but you can't start till I turn the music on, all right?
Hot dog, the problem solved.